This is how to make this dashboard effect in Premiere Pro. First, we need to create an adjustment layer. We can do this by going to Portrait panel, New Item, Adjustment Layer, and then click OK. Now drag the adjustment layer above the clip in the timeline and make sure to resize it. Now with the adjustment layer selected, go to Effects Controls and uncheck Uniform Scale and change the scale width to 150. Now click on the Motion tab to see your changes. Now change the rotation value until you're happy with the direction of the glass bar. And you can also change the thickness by adjusting the scale height in Effects Controls. Now go to the Effects panel and search Transform and apply it to the adjustment layer. Now increase the scale value under the Transform tab until you're happy with the look of the glass bar. Now move to the start of the adjustment layer and move the glass bar outside the screen by changing the first position value under the motion tab. Now keyframe position and move to the end of the adjustment layer and change the first position value again until the glass bar is on the other side of the screen. We have now created this simple effect, but we can make it even better by duplicating the adjustment layer by holding Alt and dragging it up one track. We can also get an even nicer effect if you offset the second adjustment layer a bit. Now if you found this video helpful, then please subscribe and I'll see you in the next video.